Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video I will show you how to install VirtualBox on Mac OS Monterey. As it is known, VirtualBox is open source software for x86 computing architecture virtualization. It acts as a hypervisor, creating a VM, virtual machine, where the user can run another OS, operating system. Before starting this video, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. First, open your favorite browser. Then go to google.com. In the Google search box, type VirtualBox. Then hit enter. On the search results page, click the Oracle VM VirtualBox link. Now click the Download VirtualBox 6.1 link menu. Under VirtualBox Platform Packages, click the OS X Host link. And the download will start immediately. Then also download the VirtualBox Extension Pack. The VirtualBox Extension Pack is a package that broadens the basic functionalities of VirtualBox, such as USB 3.0 device support and others. Wait for the download process to complete. After the download is complete, click on the Show in Finder. Then I drag and drop the two files to the desktop. Then double click on the VirtualBox file to open it. Now go and double click on this icon to open the installation. It says the package will run a program to determine if the software can be installed. Then click on the Allow button. And here click the Continue button. Now click the Install button to start the VirtualBox installation. Enter your Mac admin password and click on Install Software button. And wait for the process to complete. It says the package will run a program to determine if the software can be installed. Click on Open Security Preferences to fix this issue. Click on the padlock icon in the lower left corner to unlock it. Enter your Mac admin password and then click the unlock button. As you can see, system software from developer Oracle America was blocked from loading. To fix this issue, click on the allow button. Now a pop-up window appears to restart the Mac. There is also a legacy system extension pop-up window, just click OK. In the required restart pop-up window, click Not Now. Now close the security and privacy window. As you can see, the VirtualBox installation process is complete. Now click Close button. Now restart the Mac boot to take effect immediately.
A few moments later.
Now try to open VirtualBox. In the VirtualBox window, click Preferences. Then click the Extensions tab. Then click the plus icon to add VirtualBox extensions. Look for the VirtualBox extension file that was downloaded earlier. Click on VirtualBox extensions and then click on Open. In the pop-up window, click Install. Scroll down to the license agreement and click I agree. Enter your Mac admin password then click OK. The VirtualBox extension installation process is complete, then click OK. Click OK again. So that's it. If this video is useful, don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you have any questions, just comment down below. See you in the next video.